a lot of people out there. Hello. I'm Cecilia, and this is Molly, and we are here to talk to you and sing to you about Shake and Fall. If when you wash your hands, you want to get rid of as much water off of them as possible. So we want you to shake your hands 12 times.
Why 12?
Well, 12 is the highest digit with a single syllable. So you get some water off your hands, and then you take just one single paper towel, and then you fold it in half. And when you do that, that creates interstitial suspension. You don't really need to remember that word, but Molly managed to get that word into this song, and it's pretty impressive. So interstitial suspension just means air is trapped in between those two pieces of paper in that fold. So
that will save a lot of paper.
That will save a lot of paper, and we're going to teach you a little bit more about that in this song. But we also have a really special part for you, the audience, in this song. We're going to ask you to yell back at certain parts of this song. It's in the chorus.
I'll be singing Shake and Fold, and you're supposed to yell back,
Shake and Fold.
Exactly.
So, okay.
Shall we try that one time?
Okay.
So you can hear it. I'll be doing Shake and Fold.
Shake and fold.
Shake and fold.
Shake and fold.
That's pretty good. I guess we can get this one.
All right. I think we're on.
Thank you.